Good morning, children. In this video, we are going to discuss about preparation of monohydric alcohols. The monohydric alcohols prepared by following methods. First method, from alkyl halides undergo nucleophilic substitution reaction. Second method, hydration of alkene undergo Morgunikov rule. Third method, Grignard reagent. Fourth method, hydroboration follows anti-Morgunikov rule. Fifth method, reduction of carbonyl compounds. So, okay, let us discuss first method. From alkyl halides. So, alkyl halides represented by Rx react with sodium hydroxide. Aqueous sodium hydroxide in the presence of certain energy gives alcohol or OH plus NaX is byproduct. See, in this reaction, the OH minus is nucleophile. So R is alkyl group, X is halogen, so maybe fluorine, chlorine, bromine. Halogen is leaving group, halogen is replaced by OH, so we get alcohols. Sodium halide is a byproduct. So let us consider ethyl chloride, CH3CH2Cl react with sodium hydroxide in the presence of certain energy. Chlorine is a leaving group. OH minus Na plus OH minus. OH minus is a nucleophile. The chlorine is replaced by OH. We get CH3CH2OH plus NaCl. CH3CH2OH is ethanol or ethyl alcohol. Sodium chloride is a byproduct. Test yourself. CH3 bond Cl, Na react with NaOH. What is the product? CH3 bond Cl plus NaOH gives what is the product? The second method, hydration of alkenes. So hydration of alkenes. So hydration means addition of water to alkene. The reaction follow Morgunikov rule. So what is Morgunikov rule? So according to Morgunikov rule, when unsymmetrical alkene react with any reagent or any reagent, the positive part of the reagent attached with carbon having more number of hydrogen and negative part attached with carbon having less number of hydrogen. That is called Morgunikov rule. So for example, let us consider general equation of CH double bond CH2. It is unsymmetrical alkene react with water in the presence of dilute sulfuric acid. So water consists of H plus and OH minus. So according to Morgunikov rule, the H plus positive part, OH minus negative part. Positive part attached with CH2 group. The OH minus is negative part attached with CH group. We get a CH-OH bond CH3. So let us consider. So one propene with water. So let us consider one propene with water. So one propene formula, CH3CH2, it's an unsymmetrical alkene, react with water H2O. So according to Morgunikov rule, in the presence of dilute sulfuric acid, we know according to Morgunikov rule, the positive part add with carbon having less number of, more number of hydrogen, then negative part add with carbon having less number of hydrogen, we get CH3CHOHCH3, so 2 propanol.